Now this is Waylon Jennings talking. It was Chris Christopherson's night. He was a shoe-in for several categories. I had been scheduled to perform Only Daddy That'll Walk the Line. They said they were strapped for time and they wanted me to cut the song to one verse and chorus. I said, why don't I just dance across the stage and grin? Maybe do one line. That'll give you a lot of time. They told me not to get smart. Either I did it or I got out. They said, we don't need you. I decided that was true, and I left.